Hi, I'm Prof. Olmsted. I'm the head of the World Languages Department at CFHS. And at CFHS, students have two languages they can choose to study. We offer Spanish and Mandarin Chinese. For ninth graders who arrive, if you're coming to us from within CFSD, you'll be placed by your middle school teacher at the level that's appropriate for your proficiency with the language. If you're coming to us from outside of CFSD, you'll take a placement test, which will establish which level is best for you. And of course, if you decide to start over with a new language, if you've had no experience with Spanish or Chinese, then you'll start at level one in your first year. At CFHS, all students are required to study the same language for at least 2 years. We want to build some proficiency that you can actually use beyond the classroom when you're finished studying at CFHS. And in addition to building language proficiency, we're also very focused on cultural competence. We want students to build those intercultural skills that they can use beyond the classroom. Regardless of which language you choose to study, you'll have options to continue for all four years if you choose to at the high school. And we're looking forward to working with you. See you next year.